Welcome back to the Old Post Chapel. I'd like to play a piece for you now that probably needs no introduction. I'll just say that it's an old Irish folk song that was known as Londonderry Air, and over 100 years ago was formalized in a setting called Dannyboy. It's a song that really tugs at our emotions with the various combinations of loss versus hope, joy versus pain, sunshine versus shadow. This piece was sung just a couple of years ago in Washington National Cathedral by Renee Fleming for the funeral service of John McCain, and this was done at his own request. The setting that I'll play for you now is by the great English organist, Noel Rostorn.